these boots are gonna walk all over you.
Operation 1 year anniversary with my girlfriend has officially commenced. I am currently at the San Diego airport, guys. It is 11 p.m. at night. I just flew in from New York for this exact reason. Me and Taylor are spending the day tomorrow, obviously, because it's our 1 year. It's so crazy. I'm gonna go obviously into depth about our relationship, and I wanna kinda talk about it, because it's crazy. Like, this is my first girlfriend, and it's been 1 year. So I flew into San Diego for this exact reason. Here's the crazy part. Today's vlog is starting at the airport in San Diego, and it's going to end tomorrow night in Salt Lake City, Utah. That's right, tomorrow night. At around 9 or 10 p.m. at night, I'm flying out to Salt Lake City to then go to Ohio. So we are officially in San Diego. But hey, before this vlog starts, do not forget to cop yourself some T-Fox brand apparel. We just dropped 5 t-shirts. What?
Oh man, it's gonna be a long day.
Why don't I get a hug?
Aw, San Diego Airport, you shouldn't have. They finally changed the location of the Uber pickups.
He's heated. Look at him go. What do you think about that? All right. How's your night going?
I'm okay.
All right, have a good night.
You too.
From what I understand, the GTR should be gone.
Hey, FRS is back. Okay, Taylor, the joke's over, enough of that. Okay, so now the next thing that I need to do, I need to go upstairs, I need to pack my bags so that when we go to our thing tomorrow, I can immediately come back to the airport. So I need to go pack my bags, and then right now, I am taking the FRS all the way up to Oceanside. That's a 50-minute drive, so.
Grind never stops.
Hello, I'm home.
Hi,
hello.
Hello.
Hi, so I'm gonna pack and then I'm gonna leave again.
I know, hello.
Kirby! Did she just stop sleeping? Has she been grinding all day? Good girl. I respect that hustle, Kirby. Back in my nice clean room. And guys, check this out. I just realized that I never showed you guys my new tattoo. So I'll give you guys a little sneak peek. There it is. That's all you're gonna get. I don't know why. I realized I did not film the aftermath of getting the tattoo yesterday, and everyone was commenting like,
what the heck did you get?
That's my butt. That's not my tattoo. But anyways, guys, I gotta hop in the shower because I've been on planes and traveling and meetings all day. I've been up since 7 o'clock New York time. That's 4 in the morning here. Okay, I'm going in the shower now. Hi, I'm Tanner Fox from Jurisdiction Offices. If you'd like to buy some T-Fox merchandise, we just dropped 5 new shirts, a bunch of pop sockets, and we have pretty much else. Check it out, T-Fox brand down in the description. Thanks for watching.
Okay, I'm all packed. I'll see you at Taylor's.
Oh, and we made it, guys.
It's literally 12:02 in the morning right now, guys. We have the next 16 hours together. We are headed up to a certain little place. It's gonna be fun. We gotta check out Dustin.
You need to remove those barriers.
What barriers?
Well, I don't know. I don't see anything. These guys can't figure it out. I got one leg, a service animal, and they're like, he got his black gloves on, like, he's gonna give me an animal pearl right now. Back up, somebody. What's that shit?
Everyone knows about him here.
Oh
everyone
my god. So a little like backstory about this guy. So we were in the parking garage one time and he was like super weird. I guess he's getting kicked out or what's his problem? Anyways, happy 1 year.
All right, Mr. Babysitter of Duncan. Thanks for being here, bro. You will be watching this little fart nugget while we go up and have some fun tomorrow. It's like our babysitter.
Hi, Duncan. Look, he puts his ears back.
All right, little guy. My son, we're leaving. I'll miss you.
Watching Stranger Things.
Yeah, bro, it's scary. I don't wanna watch this by
2018,
myself.
2018, but he's
okay.
Still here.
We
will catch you when we get up to our hotel.
Oh my gosh, thank you so much. Good morning. High five.
So good morning, guys. Welcome back to another vlog. I feel like I can finally say that because it's actually the morning. We fell asleep for 7 whole hours and we ordered room service. So we are gonna eat some food, guys. And then I think we are going where, Taylor?
Disneyland!
By the way, like, we genuinely woke up 2 minutes ago. Look at the view from our room.
Oh my god. We got people going on morning walks on the beach. Look how beautiful this is, guys. This is a pretty good 1 year, I say.
So we over here enjoying our nice breakfast morning. And someone decided to join us. Hey, come in here, bro.
You're welcome.
Hey, you want to check out the crib? We got an extra bed.
Oh,
we only charge you $120 a night. Come on in, bro. Come on. Let's get him in here. All right, we're going to get a nice little slow-mo cinematic of him flying away. Then we're going to eat the rest of our breakfast.
Oh, okay, I'm gonna leave you out here, bro. I'm sorry. I thought you'd be better at flying, considering the fact that you are, in fact, a bird, okay? Oh, no! There's more! Taylor, you f***ed us!
Where?
There's another one on the roof. They saw all the food you've been throwing.
I'm going to Disneyland.
I know, you're excited?
Yeah.
Let's go. I want to give like a little background story. So today is obviously me and Taylor's 1 year anniversary. Me and Taylor met each other 1 whole year ago. Also guys, ignore the kind of sounds in the background. It's just the beautiful ocean crashing in the background from our marvelous hotel here in Laguna Beach. All right, so quick little story time. Taylor, you want to tell the story with me a little bit? How did it go? How did it very, very begin? We're going to give you guys the entire rundown of how me and Taylor started talking.
Dan DM'd me at 3 a.m.
Me and my buddy, Jacob Drezzo, while I was staying in Arizona for 1 whole month, driving to Jack in the Box, it's 2 a.m. And then he's like, hey man, there's this pretty cute girl here in Arizona. You should try to hit her up. Like, all right, what's her at name? So I search it, finally found it. Like, he didn't even know her last name. We finally found it. And I was like, oh man, she's really hot. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to get, I'm gonna try. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to pull through, but I'm gonna try. I DM'd this girl right here, and I literally said, hey, I'm in Arizona, do you wanna meet up? Or something like that. Long story short, she replied, we started talking, she gave me her number, and then 3 whole days later, we finally went on our first date, and we actually went on like a hike, we went to the movies, and the funny story about that is, guys, the reason this in my wallet is so significant, check this out. This right here is the movie ticket. If you guys can see the date on that, it says January 25th, 2017. This is the movie ticket that I took Taylor on our very first date. So anyway, guys.
And it was really good.
It was a good movie. We saw Split, I think.
And Tanner kissed me in there. I was laying down like Split. This on his lap and he.
That was the first time we ever kissed on our first date at the very end of it. I was super nervous the entire time. I was so scared. We went on a hike and everything. I was supposed to kiss her on the hike. Apparently that's what she was saying.
Yep.
But finally at the end of the night, I kissed her at the movies. And that was kind of the background story of our first date. So here we are 1 whole year later. I just want to give a shout out to all the haters that said we'd break up in like a month.
Literally.
Here we are. We're going to Disneyland. It's going to be an awesome day, guys. And I cannot wait to take you guys along for the journey. So, however, enjoy the video. Taylor, can you tell me what kind of car that is over there?
Koenigsegg.
A Koenigsegg? That's a Lamborghini Aventador type of car. Since me and Taylor got here at 1:30 in the morning last night, the driveway way over there, I can't really see it. It's so steep, my car could not get up it. I actually like got stalled like probably a few different times and I had to park on the street. But they told us if you leave your car out here at 8 a.m., you get a parking ticket. So I believe I'm going to have a parking ticket. We'll go find out. I would have had to wake up at 8 a.m. to pay the parking meter. So let's see, I'm pretty sure I'm gonna have a ticket.
Nope.
Oh! What? Let's go. They told us that I'd get a ticket, and I was literally expecting to walk out here with a $100 ticket because I didn't want to wake up in the morning. Anyways, let's go. All right, it's beginning. We're leaving the car. You ready? Yo, I hope I don't get copyrighted from this music, but look how trippy this is. That doesn't go anywhere. That's just a painting. Girl, come on. Taylor's scared because there's a line right here, but I was like, screw that, we go and check out a car right now. Come over here. What do you think? You like the pink GTR or this a little better? Where are we currently?
We're in Cars.
Cars Land? Cars Land, checking out the gas stations where they fill up the oils. Gotta get the food, we got the car over there. That's like an artificial desert. What are the odds? Okay, pull down your pants, bro. I know it's
weird.
You're not ready for this, Taylor. Pull down your pants. Pull down your pants. All right, let's go behind there.
Bye.
You gotta see this. You gotta see it. You're not ready for this. No, the funny thing is Taylor doesn't even know.
This fool's legit make me pull my pants.
We're in Disneyland. You should not be doing this in Disneyland.
Yeah, I know.
You're good, bro. Just show us it.
No way.
That's my logo on his leg. Walter. It's good to see you, bro.
Good to see you.
What the heck are you doing here? You on your 1 year anniversary too?
No, 2 years, actually next week.
Let's go. We were literally asking the lady where to get a fast pass and she's just like, she winks at us and she's like, you guys have a fast pass, so we're going in. All right, get in.
Yeah. Vader, come to chair.
Why do we need to be fast?
You need to look fast. Chair. Ramon.
Hey, the push.
You don't want this. You don't want this. Let's go. Let's go. Oh, we're drag racing. Yes, I love this. Let's go. Oh.
Having a blast at Disneyland, guys. We got a few hours to go. A few more rides to hit. It's gonna be awesome. Taylor's always maps out. She's ready. Okay, if this video gets a million likes, guys, a million likes, I'm gonna come back to Disneyland and bridge jump off of this in front of everyone. I'll even hit a double flip. I can hit a double flip, guys. A million likes, I'll make it happen. I'll probably get arrested. I would probably get arrested. I've never hit a million likes before, so make it happen. Guys, we are stuck on a ride right now. It's not moving. I know you can't see us, but we're stuck. Okay, guys, we've been on like a few different rides. It's been a really, really fun time. But we're now just... Taylor, where are you? What are you doing?
Boo!
Oh my god! Anyways, we ran into Jeremy Bo. I don't know how this keeps happening. I saw Walter from the vault, ran into Jeremy Bo.
The whole squad's here.
This whole squad. Disneyland is where it's at, though. Jeremy's got the year pass, though.
You're gonna get
And then Katie's over here just having a blast with her pretzel.
Woo!
The whole squad's here. It's pretty fun.
2 hours later.
Whoa! It looks like we are finally back from Disneyland. Oh my god. We were in there for probably 3-4 hours. I have to go home. I am going to Utah tonight and then Ohio at 7 in the morning, guys. I'm probably gonna get like 3 hours of sleep again, but hey, that's okay. The grind is real! So we have to drive back from Anaheim right now. It's about a 2-hour drive. Realistically, probably gonna be about 3 hours with traffic. So I'm gonna go down to Oceanside, drop Taylor off. I wanna say hi to Duncan again. I know that was a really, really quick part at Disneyland, but I kinda wanted to get it on the vlog. But then again, I also wanted to spend time with my girlfriend because it is our 1 year. So anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed that sort of little edit mixed with vlogging. I don't know. We're gonna head back down to Oceanside. I'll probably see you guys in the traffic.
Hey, would you look at that? It's nuclear boobies.
Do you guys want anything? Bye.
Do I have Chick-fil-A?
We're good.
Okay.
All right, bye.
So we ended up not hitting traffic and literally got to Taylor's house in like 35 minutes. Also, shout out to my Audi homie. I have no idea if you'll watch this vlog, but I had like this kid in an Audi and we were momming back. It was so much fun. This vlog is so jumpy because like I'm traveling and I'm everywhere all over the place. So like I don't want to film too much, but we're back at Taylor's. Safe to say we had an awesome time at Disneyland. What did you think about it?
That was one of the best things in my life.
That was both of our first time at actual California Adventure. We've both been to Disneyland. Anyways, it was awesome. I don't really know. People talk about, California, the traffic can't be that bad. Well, see all those lights on the left there? Yeah, it goes for miles. See that? You can't even see it because it's so bright. Those are all headlights. Yo, I found a 570S. Check it. Guys, it's a sign. I need to get my McLaren. Oh my god. This has been like the longest vlog I've ever filmed. I've been filming since last night at like this exact same time. Okay, made it back to my house. So much traffic. I'm gonna go pack. I will see you guys when I get to Utah. Well, we're in Utah and Sean Durr's got a drum set. Sean, tell him hi.
Hi.
Hi, that's Sean. Guys, I finally got here 3 hours later. I walk into the office. Sean has a drum set. I used to play drums when I was little. We'll see if I can see
it. Hit it!
Let's go! See you tomorrow. Me and Sean are actually going to Roman Allen's house. Oops! So I will see you in tomorrow's vlog, guys. Do not forget to cop yourself a T-Fox brand hoodie. We also just dropped 5 new shirts. Oh my god! Anyways, guys, thank you so much for watching. Peace out. Let's roll the Fox fam.
If you guys enjoyed today's video, don't forget to go cop that hot merch. And don't forget to subscribe and like this video to become a part of the Fox fam. And let's roll the outro. I wish you were so I wish you something.